What's up, everybody? This is Ken. Wanted to do a video just to show you. I'm about to check my brake fluid and see if I need to add more to it. According to Tesla, you have to check it every 2 years just to make sure you don't need to top off on the brake fluid. I don't think I will have to. I never use my brakes at all. The only thing is FSD Beta sometimes use the brakes, and I don't know if it will be a little bit lower than all the way at the top, if you know what I mean. I didn't remember to do it. I've had my car around 25 months now, so you have to check it every 2 years. I did get a reminder from Stats app. That app is great. It has a lot of features, you know, with controls to control your car, to unlock your door from the Apple Watch, but it also gives you reminders. And as you put the reminders in, it'll give you a notification, and then you'll put in the date that you checked and that you processed, like rotating your tires or whatever, and it'll remind you the next time you have to do it. But brake fluid every 2 years to check it. I'm guessing it'll probably be still at the top. The first thing I want to do is take this part off. I'm gonna put that down there. So this is where the brake fluid, where it holds in the reservoir there, and this is for your windshield wiper as well. I haven't really checked it. The car user will tell you about that. I'm sure, I don't know if it'll tell you about the low brake fluid. I'm sure it will, but let's take it off and kind of see. Yeah, it's pretty much full. Even when FSD Beta uses some of the braking a little bit, it's pretty much full. I'll show you a little bit closer, a little bit of B-roll going on, but that's really awesome. I don't really have to change it. And it's been 2 years since I've bought the car. Put the top back on. Make sure it's on there pretty tight. It is. And it should clamp back in to place. It's good. Uh-oh. Okay, we'll go to the other side here. It's not on there. All right, that's good enough for now. So that's it. Pretty simple. You know, 2 years and I don't have to mess with brake fluid at all. It blows my mind. And it's so cool that I don't have to remember to check these things. Stats app really helps me with that. So if you have any questions or anything like that, I'll definitely, I'll answer your questions. That's it on this video. This YouTube Ken. See you in the next video.